Hello, everybody, and welcome back to 7 Days to Die, where it was an uneventful night. I did have, I believe, one of those elk things die on the spikes over here. I already cleaned it up and got, like, a bone from it. Well, that's it. So, today we need to finish repairing things. Not that much to do, really. It was just I did notice that some of these were damaged, although I don't see any of them actually being damaged. So I don't know where the damaged one is that I saw. It must be inside the wall somehow. So that's good. That's really good. We're going to chop down this tree real quick. Give me these stones. I'm going to make this stupid campfire as well. Oh, well, I've already made it, but I think I lost it. I think it was one of the things in my inventory. Maybe I should check my chest first. Oh, right, the axe. That's right. Make me a new axe real quick. Hopefully today we will get to another level and have 10 points, and I'm not really sure what I'm going to spend it on this time, but it'll be something good. Hopefully. Anyway, this tree can die. I'm not going to bother replacing those spikes yet. That's day 14. So, are you damaged? No, you are not. Okay. Well, what was I doing? Oh gosh, I already forgot. Right, the campfire. I was going to go inside, check if I have a campfire in my chest before I go out of my way to replace it. It's a bit hard to find things in my chest, I'll admit. Slightly disorganized. Oh, I lost my gun. All my ammo. Except for this gun with no ammo in it. Dang it. I just realized that. That was such a nice gun. I don't see a campfire. I might have missed it because I'm grieving over my lost weaponry. Dang it. You got any ammo in you? Oh good, he has 14 ammo. Yes, it's a mail gun. Campfire. My cat is yawning. I don't know if you could hear that, but it sounded a bit crazy. Why? Oh, I've gathered the small stones, but I don't have them anymore. I thought it listed your current amount, but it does not. So we're gonna have to run around outside finding rocks. This area is starting to get slightly picked clean. Now we have to walk over the hill. Oh no, oh god. Hills are dangerous to run down. That is something you should always be aware of. Rocks, there's gotta be rocks everywhere. There we go, that should be enough. Craft. Where am I gonna put this campfire? I guess this one could go upstairs. Get up the hill, ugh. So hard to do. Okay, well, it's, apparently I'm really thirsty. Do I have water? I don't know. Oh gosh, my cat is going crazy. Probably wants food. He gets impatient. I remember what I was doing now. I was looking for water, there is none, and then I was looking for this, and this. Because why not have every one of these be nice? This is gonna go up in my emergency room, because why not? Okay, campfire. You can go in this corner, I guess. Yeah. Okay, thank you for kicking me out of the menu I was doing. Okay, we guess go like that. Good, 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 good. Get. And. There's my kicker. There we go. Okay. I'm gonna spend that skill point on archery, because it. Oh. Well, I'll wait until I level up in it then. And then I will spend it. It's not that close to a level. Holy crap. Okay, right. I'm gonna dump my items real quick. Don't close the door behind you. Weird obsession. Get out of here. Okay. Right. So today we were going to go exploring, try to find a new area, and also try to sieve out iron. So we need to head all the way up there. It's going to take forever. But it must be done. I could bring the alcohol, but I'm not, apparently. Why did I not destroy this? Oh, God. Well, that was great. There goes one of my extremely limited bullets. Because I switched weapons and it hadn't switched yet. Oh well, have I searched this? Yes. But I'm not gonna destroy a tree stump. Although I'd have to be gone for 30 in-game days for it to ever respawn. Odds of that happening? Wait. Oh, it's fine. I'll get- Oh, this is gonna count towards my thing, right? Challenge. Ooh, scavenging 14 as well. Almost halfway to our goal. Our goal is going to be great once we get there. Just need to find a city and live in the city for a few days, get all the scavenging levels we could ever need. I'm sticking to the path for some reason. I don't know if it makes you run further or something, but we're doing it. Next zombie I need to remember to shoot with my arrows, and maybe we can level up. Thank you. I'm gonna fill up my inventory before I even get there, thanks to this trash. Stupid trash. Ruining everything. I need to pick up all the small stones I can. Get you. Why is my wood on my inventory? Well, not my inventory, my hotbar. I need to replace all the lost things. Did you really get 3 wood just from that? Wow. Trying to replace things that will let me build a lot of arrows. Come on, come on, come on. I wonder if your fist counts as a blunt object for that Pummel Pete upgrade. That'd be nice if you got a 10% upgrade to your fist damage. Okay. Okay, okay. Arrows now. I have no feathers with me. Dang it! Be on the lookout for, I think I just walked by a bird's nest, but whatever. I've actually made a bad decision here, I think. The way I walked, I was wanting to explore new ground. Okay, quit walking in weird. Walk towards me. I want to level up my archery. Not my athletics. Archery, please. Get. Oh no. Okay, he's back up. Don't worry, I got this. There we go. Archery level 2. That's a 0.4% upgrade, I think, that you get. Oh no, 1%. Okay. 2%. Yeah. And that's it, right? Yeah, 5. Keep the multiples of 5. Okay, so that is a little bit of an upgrade. It won't be much of an upgrade. Oh, dang it, I should have taken care of his remains. Whatever. That's a little help. Okay, where is a bird's nest, please? Come on, birds, make your nest on the ground. That's the rules. Can I just sort of hit this and get iron? I can. Okay. Wow, that's actually really efficient. Who needs a pickaxe, right? Okay. Where am I heading? Right. Oh, we got cacti. That's a good source of this stuff. Goodbye. No more cacti-ing for you. I'm looking very hard for bird's nests right now. I don't see any. It's a weird way to walk. Ah, there we go. There's where the forge is at. And we're getting into cacti town. My jitteriness on that hill. Just insane. Come on, come on. Where is the bird's nest? Guy sounds like he's dying. Got some corn. I need to start that corn farm. Aha! 6 arrows, please. Thank you. This is a different house, isn't it? No, this is it. Okay. Well, we got some zombies to kill. You count towards my challenge. I'm guessing each challenge gives me 1 skill point. I've never... Oh god. No! Stop it! Gosh. They just get started and then you're doomed. Yeah, that's right. Taste that 2% upgrade. Okie dokie. Oh god. Oh, I've got a challenge for you as well. I didn't know you were there. Jeez, she almost got me. Yeah, I know you're you're not. Okay. Engage yet. Whatever. Give me your stuff, people. Wow, okay. These things are just disintegrating. Okie dokie. How many do I need for my challenge? Okay. Gosh. Right. You've almost filled my inventory already. How do I see my challenges? Quests, right? Oh wow, look at them all. Look at them all. Okay. Yeah, skill point bonus reward. Oh. Interesting. Time failed. Oh, you have to kill one of each. That's interesting. Five pigs. Okay, well, that's gonna take a while. So, yeah. We need the one type of zombie. Okay, let's head inside, though. That wasn't a zombie, was it? No. Don't want to get snuck up on here. Oh. Well, this door can die. I'll replace it, don't worry. I just don't want to have problems with doors in the future. Nope, nope, nope. Secure wood door. Crack, please. Here's my forge. Oh, do you need a workbench to make a pickaxe? Is that it? Uh-oh. I might have to look this up, honestly. I don't know how you make an iron pickaxe. Oh wait, it was in this crafting menu, wasn't it? Okay, what do I need? I need forged iron. 5 minutes. Forged iron. We need iron and clay. 10 iron. Have 0. Oh. What? How do I have 0? Hmm. I don't know. Oh, you put it there, don't you? Yeah. Except it's not updated, so. I don't know. Oh, right, you have to smelt. Okay, I remember how it works now. Durr. Right. Okay, well. That would make 1, right? It only makes 1? Doesn't make more than 1? We're gonna need a lot of junk. Okay, well. Right. Okay, well, now we know what to do. What the heck is that? It's crazy. So now we need to find clay. We need a shovel for this. There's a zombie over there. I'm gonna ignore him for right now. I always have trouble finding clay when I actually need it. I see it all the time when I don't. But, okay, why are you still here? Garbage. See exactly why I destroy it. It gets in the way. Stupid piece of garbage. Aha! Okay, this will give us enough, probably, hopefully, maybe. How many was it? 3 or 5 or something? We need some number, and we're gonna get it. Does the zombie hear me banging away in a rock with another rock? I have no idea. Well, if I had known this was possible a few days ago, that would have changed things a bit. Doop de doop de doo. Goodbye. I really don't know if this is, like, more or less efficient than using a pickaxe, but pickaxes almost seem pointless now, except for breaking down doors and safes. Because why would you ever waste one on this? Unless it's better. Okay, oh yeah, that was a lot of iron. It's more than enough for whatever we may need. So now we need to get my shovel onto my bar. It's really bright here. Might need to turn my gamma down. Okay, clay. We need to find you. Ooh. Yes. Please. Yeah, you're not trash. I mean, you are trash, but you're not the trash we care about. Okay, so this is not... Oh, I'm dying of thirst here. Did not do that. Okay, be on the lookout for differently designed ground here. Oh, there's a pig. We need to kill a pig. Yes. I didn't know there was a time bonus for these things. Not that I could have really done. Oh, come on. Okay, pig. Oh, I got him. I don't know if he counted due to the way he died, but I definitely got him. Yay, it smells. Yeah, I see you. Wait, are you the one I need? You might be the one I need, actually. Yes, yes, yes. Okay, there we go. So that should be a skill point, right? Maybe. It didn't tell me I got a skill point, but maybe it just assumes you know that. Or maybe you have to check it on the menu or something. I'll find out in a second. As soon as I finish cutting all this crap up. Yeah, skills... 6. Okay, I got it. Well, it's gonna go into archery. There we go. Now we're talking. Cat's talking too, apparently. Okay. Dead. Not dead at all. Whoa, wait a second. I just noticed this. Have I ever been here before? Is this a new area? I assumed I'd been here before, but... I feel like I would have remembered this. For some reason. Oh, I've obviously been here before. That's weird. Is that the one that I explored then? It is. Interesting. So this was here this whole time. And maybe I saw it and just ignored it. But, yeah. Okie dokie. I'm just gonna ignore them. Right, we were looking for a specific type of dirt. I have no time for these stupid zombies. Get in my inventory, please. I need more arrows in the future. Right. Here it is. I think this is it. Yeah, okay. How much do we need? A lot, probably. Oh, they're destroying stuff. They're angry at me. They're coming up. Oh my gosh. That was closer than I thought. Oh god. Well, there goes my nice weapon. No, 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 no. You do not get to kill me. Okay, I missed. Go. I wish I had remembered. I think it's 5, so I should only need like 15 at most. I should have more than enough now. 40? Okay, 40. I'm gonna go for 50 just to be safe. It's a good number, I think. Okay, we got it. Let's get out of here. So long, zombies. I wasted a few arrows on you, but it was worth it. We only got one left. Ooh, okay, oh god, the lighting, holy cow. Please make an arrow. Wow, that was a lot of arrows. Since my guy's practically dying. Right, oh, empty bird's nest, duh, why am I searching it? This one too? No? Okay. Just an egg. It's fine, you can always make some bacon and eggs. It'd be good even, I want to get back to 100. Alright, well, let's get an iron pickaxe, though, and then we can head over to that gun safe, maybe? I don't know. We can do things with it. Maybe just mine more iron, honestly. Get started on the Bronze Age. Even though there's no bronze. So sad. There's brass. Brass Age. Door. Thank you. Alrighty, so let me look here again. There. Okay, so 10 and 5, right? And how many for a pickaxe? Iron fire axe? No, iron pickaxe. Yes, 5. Okay, so we need 50 of the... Get. What the heck are you doing? 50 of those. And how many... Why does it keep forgetting? 5, so 25 of the clay. Come on! That is so annoying. There we go. Some wood in. Gone. Okay. Oh, it gives... Oh. Oh! Oh! Oh, 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 oh. Okay. The math here is not what I expected. This is actually a lot cheaper than I thought. Dang. Dang, dang, dang. I mean, it's a good dang, but dang. Alright, well, we'll still only make the 4 giant we need for now. So we'll get up to 50 iron and then pull this out. We'll let all the clay cook, though, because why the heck not? Okie dokie. And... give me... okay. Wow. Okay. Take five. And soon we will have the pickaxe that we desire. Get rid of this rotten flesh. What else we got in here that we can do things with? Alright, I am holding meat. That's something to keep in mind. Alright, we can scrap this. I don't know what the short iron pipes are used for nowadays. Probably something. Scrap this. Yes, okay. Very good. Alright, I didn't pick it up, did I? Thank you. And there we go, iron pickaxe. Wow, that takes a while. Okay, well, is there anything else? I could make a fire axe, but... oh man, good for dismembering, huh? Huh, scary, scary, scary. Well, we got what we came for, at least. No. That's gonna take too long. Let's head home. Hello. Which way is home? Southwest. There it is, I see it. Okie dokie. I'll get my own forge eventually, but... actually, you know, I want to mine this rock right here. Come on. There's so many zombies around. 68. Not the greatest, but not the worst. I mean, it seems okay, but my regular axe was doing pretty good against this thing. I wonder if that's a glitch. It doesn't seem right that your stone axe would be able to tear apart stone about as good as an iron pickaxe. Oh well, I need all this metal because I want to upgrade all my doors to metal doors again. Holy cow, you were faster than I thought. Retreat! We should have enough. We should have more than enough. I want to upgrade every door in my house, honestly. And I guess I should upgrade the blocks underneath the doors as well. For the ones where that's applicable. Because... actually, that's all of them, thanks to the way the house is set up. Where the zombies can get to the foundation. Unfortunately. That's just how things are. But I guess they'd most likely climb up once they got inside. Give me your stuff, cactus. You dared to get in my way. And for that, you must die. Okie dokie. Oh, he had more health in him than I thought. Hello, twitchy zombie. Nice. My pickaxe is dead here. Okay. Oh gosh, I can't run! Retreat! Oh, I need to kill you. Sorry, it's nothing personal, it's a challenge. Okay, you are getting in between me and potential loot now. And that went through your head. That was not a miss. Come on. How much does it take to make you better? There we go. I didn't even really hit him. He just sort of died. Another zombie nearby. Okay, not what I wanted. It works. They can smell me, that's right. That animal fat is not a common drop. I got... oh, hello, crawler. Oh, wait, I got six of it. Okay, maybe it is common, and I'm just not seeing it. Right, 6 p.m., let's get back near the home. 7 athletics. I forget what the athletics... was it 40? Oh, 10 skill points. Okay. We're gonna see about this. Get on this nice, empty road. Okay, which... I did this one already, right? Oh, I can just freely upgrade this, apparently. But we also have... could do this one, but it's not really relevant. Still, I could do this one. This one might be good. Less food eating would be nice. Then again, you eat food to gain wellness, so that's probably why it boosts that. I think I might just go with this one. No, wait, that's not the one I'm looking for. It's this one. I need level 20 with blunt weapons. I wish I knew what a workbench was. I might get it if I knew. Yeah, I think I'm gonna go with this one, honestly. There we go. Okay. This is just logical, because I'm doing a lot of running around, thanks to my location on the map. So, oh gosh. Lighting. I thought they said they made the lighting transitions more smooth, because if anything, they're seeming very sudden. Oh well. Yeah, now we can run really far distances. It's great. Next time we get that stamina regen boost, we'll probably be almost able to run forever, if I had to guess. Okie dokie. It might be time to start saving up my points, though, because leveling up probably gets slower around now, and I want to have the points for Quality Joe and the stamina regen and all that whenever I finally reach the requisite levels. But definitely this running ability is very good. Should I kill him? Oh, I should kill this guy. Right in the face. Dead. Nice helmet. You know what? Say goodbye to your body. And my axe, apparently. You have my axe. Yes, you do. That was a terrible quote. Didn't even try. Okay, you're going right to my house, aren't you? Have fun with those spikes. Yeah, he didn't have much fun. He just ran away. Boring. I heard him taking some damage, though. Okay, new axe for me. There we go. Alright, I need to get this food in the way real quick. Oh, God. Let's cook it up, then. Eggs. Do I have eggs? Oh, crap. I lost all my eggs. Oh, well. Bacon and eggs. There we go. What else can I do here to make... Why do I have bottled water in there? Okay. Die. I'm gonna go check it out. Get some meat from him, most likely. But first, we need to cook all this. Cook. Ching. Okay. Smells. Got my bar. Sorry to eat and run, but I got things to do. 95, please. Yes. Where did he die? I thought he died right there, but did he get stuck back here? Where did he die? Did he already decay? Oh no, there he is. Oh gosh, I need to use this, that's right. Almost screwed that up. Oh yeah, bladed weaponry upgrade. Doesn't seem to have any effect on your ability to do this, though. That's what I want an upgrade for, because this takes forever. Oh well. Give me all that. I lost all my eggs. It sucks so much. Give me those bones. Okay, well, that's good. It's very good. We're set. We need to get this inside right now, though. Okie dokie. Get in this smell-proof container, apparently. Is what it is. It is what it is. Okay. Door upgrades. That's what we're doing. Metal on every door. There we go. And I said I would upgrade the blocks underneath as well, didn't I? There we go. Oh, you can do multiple ones, huh? Holy cow. Well, that's expensive. That is real expensive. I used all my iron on that. Dang it. Oh well. We can do that at least. It's better than nothing. Okay, I feel a lot safer now. I didn't know you could do that many upgrades on the wooden stuff with that. It's crazy. Okay, let's clear out my inventory. Can of pasta. Get eaten? Sure. I'm really injured. I should do something about that. Animal hide. We got 19 animal hide. That'll come in handy someday. Someday in the distant future. Chicken soup. Eat you. Right, large beef raffin is what I almost said there. I'm not sure what word that is supposed to be. Raffin. Wish there was a scrapping level as well. That'd be nice. Recipe, corn seed. We are ready for that corn farm. That's for sure. No, still not enough. I was hopeful. Just some meat on the ground. It's nice. Very nice. Okay, well, that's that. What do we got here? Your scrap. What are you gonna give me? Just one? Still not enough? No, probably need eight, I think. Well, I think that is it. Ooh. Nom, 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 nom. 96! Yes! We are almost back to 100. Okay, let's listen for the noise this time. There it is. It's so quiet. If I'm talking, I basically can't hear it. Well, anyway, that is a successful day. We are rebuilt now, pretty much, from our disaster of a day the other day, on day 7. Now we need to really find a city. I can run further now. We're gonna search until we find one. But yeah, this has been Kebab799. Thank you for watching. Make sure to subscribe to see more. Like this video if you liked it. Comment if you have anything to say. And I'll see you in the next episode. Bye!